Inventorying is a way for us to survey the ICH, to see its viability, which means how alive is it, what are the threats to it, who all practice it, how is it currently being transmitted.
What are communities? How do we engage with communities? It's not just making a list, but community-based inventory.
Once you sign this convention, you have an obligation to create an inventory. So it's like a base document for safeguarding.
Traditional craftsmanship is that how they make the models for the parade.
Because there are different myths about this nine emperor gods.
Or oral traditions. It's either passed through generation to generation.
And it has a very important artifact that is the scroll that has been written almost 200 years ago that is sitting in one of the temples here in Penang.
Yeah. Yes. This side is the market building.
Go around their roots as well, their roots as well. So all the ganyan will be intact with the shoe.
What if your next generation they don't know how to do the kueh tapet?
Also come already.
Communities, practitioners, stakeholders, these are people for the tradition to continue. So without people, we cannot talk about living heritage. Once you have the information, the documents in many forms, in various forms, how do we archive them? How do we think about planning, about disseminating them?
So, if we, when you talk about implementation, you need to know what is the object.
So, like, cultural activity.